हेलो स्टूडेंट ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड सेवन, सो वेलकम इन अवर न्यू सेशन ऑफ एसेस। हियर इज अवर वर्कबुक एंड टुडे वी आर स्टार्ट अवर चैप्टर 9 इन वर्कबुक पॉलिटिकल रूलर ऑफ 18th सेंचुरी। प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी आर कंप्लीटेड अवर चैप्टर 9 इन टेक्स्ट बुक। सो टुडे वी आर स्टार्ट इन अवर वर्कबुक। फर्स्ट इज MCQs। सो फर्स्ट, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग मुगल एम्परर डाइड इन 77 AD? इट्स औरंगजेब। हु केम टू द मुगल थ्रोन आफ्टर डेथ ऑफ औरंगजेब? इट्स डी बहादुर शाह। हु केम टू द मुगल थ्रोन आफ्टर ओवर थ्रोइंग जहांगीर शाह? इट्स फर्रुख शिया। द आंसर इज सी। हु इन्वेडेड इंडिया इन 1739 AD? इट्स नादिर शाह। आंसर इज डी। इन विच बैटल डिड ब्रिटिशर्स डिफीट शाह आलम सेकेंड एंड मेक अ पेंशनर ऑफ द कंपनी? इन द बैटल ऑफ बक्सर। द आंसर इज बी। हु बिकम द नवाब बंगाल इन 1757 AD? सिराजुद्दौला। द आंसर इज डी। Which battle was fought in 1757 AD? Which battle was fought in 1757 AD? Is a Plassey. So the answer is D. Who established the observatories in India? Savai Jai Singh. The answer is B. Which of the following king was a great astronomer? He was also a Savai Jai Singh. So the answer is B. Who established Sikhism in 15th century? It's a Guru Nanak. A. Which of the following Sikh chief did revolt against the Mughals? It's a Banda Bahadur. And who created an independent state in Maharashtra? In the Chhatrapati Shivaji. The answer is C. Under whose leadership did Marathas adopt guerrilla warfare in the south? Chhatrapati Shivaji. The answer is A. So first answer is D, second is D, third is C, fourth is D, fifth is B, sixth is D, 7 is D, 8 is B, 9 is B, 10 is A, 11 is C, 12 is C and 13 is A. Clear? Next one is, who was the first Peshwa among the following? In my first Peshwa, kaun tha? The answer is A, Balaji Vishwanath. Which Peshwa transformed Maharashtra into a great Maratha empire? It's a Baji Rao. First C, after death of Guru Gobind Singh, Sikh Sardar Banda Bahadur revolt against the Mughal Empire. In 1739 AD, Nadir Shah of Iran invaded India. In 1739 AD, Nadir Shah of Iran invaded India. In 1757 AD, Sirajuddaulah became the Nawab of Bengal. Savai Jai Singh was King of Jaipur. King Savai Jai Singh founded the city of Jaipur. King Savai Jai Singh was a great astronomer. Guru Nanak founded Sikh religion in 15th century. Ranjit Singh army consisted the European general and soldiers. Chhatrapati Shivaji was at the forefront of the great ruler of the 17th century. Balaji Vishwanath became the first Peshwa. Next is put a tick mark, right or wrong karna hai. So after that, Bahadur Shah Muhammad Shah came to the Mughal throne. It's a wrong. Britishers defeated Sirajuddaulah in the Battle of Baksar and made a prisoner of the company. It's wrong. King Savai Jai Singh founded Jaipur. It's right. King Savai Jai Singh was a great chemist. It's wrong because he was an astronomer. Guru Tej Bahadur established a Sikh state in Punjab. It's wrong. Then under the leadership of Chhatrapati Shivaji, the Marathas adopted guerrilla warfare in the south. It's right. Next is Aurangzeb imprisoned Shivaji's grandson Sambhaji after Chhatrapati Shivaji. It's wrong. Peshwa Baji Rao first defeated Nizam of Hyderabad. It's right. In 1761, the third battle of Panipat took place between Ahmad Shah Abdul Ali the Shah of Iran and the Marathas. It's right. Next are matching. So 1720 AD, Balaji Vishwanath died. 1740 AD, Balaji Rao first died. 1757 AD, the Battle of Plassey took place. 1761 AD, the Third Battle of Panipat took place. Next is Section A and Section B. Nawab of Bengal is Sirajuddaulah. Great astronomer are Savai Jai Singh. The founder of Sikhism, Guru Nanak. The founder of Sikh states are Guru Gobind Singh. Next one is answer the following question, one or two sentences. When did the India and divided in small states? Smaller state में इंडिया कब डिवाइड हुआ था? तो आफ्टर दैट ऑफ औरंगजेब इन 77 AD इंडिया एंड डिवाइडेड इन टू मैनी स्मॉलर स्टेट्स। हु कैम टू द मुगल थ्रोन इन 1713 AD? हाउ सो इट्स जहांगीर शाह कैम टू द मुगल थ्रोन इन 1713 AD। नेक्स्ट इज हाउ डिड ब्रिटिशर्स मेक मुगल एम्परर शाह Alam II, a pensioner of the company. The battle of Buxar took place between the Britishers. जो बैटल हुआ था, बैटल ऑफ बक्सर, किसके बीच में हुआ था? ब्रिटिशर्स एंड द मुगल एम्परर शाह आलम सेकेंड. इन दैट बैटल शाह आलम वॉज, उस बैटल में क्या हुआ, शाह आलम वॉज डिफीटेड एंड द ब्रिटिशर्स मेड हिम अ पेंशनर ऑफ द कंपनी. नेक्स्ट इज व्हाट वॉज द नेम ऑफ बंगाल्स फर्स्ट नवाब. तो द नेम ऑफ बंगाल फर्स्ट नवाब वॉज राजउद्दौला. हु फाउंडेड जयपुर. तो द किंग सवाई जय सिंह फाउंडेड जयपुर. In which city did King Savai Jai Singh set up observatories? So King Savai Jai Singh was a great astronomer. He set up modern observatories in Delhi, Jaipur, Ujjain and Mathura. Which Sikh clan did Ranjit Singh belong to? So Ranjit Singh belonged to the Sikh clan name Sukrachakya. How did Ranjit Singh modernize his company? So Ranjit Singh army consisted of the European general and soldier. He made his army as modern as the armies of Europe. Who created an independent state in South? How? So Chhatrapati Shivaji created an independent state by troubling the Mughal Empire, Aurangzeb, the Sultan of Bijapur and the Portuguese. Whom did Aurangzeb imprison after Chhatrapati Shivaji? So after Chhatrapati Shivaji, Aurangzeb imprisoned Shahuji, the grandson of Shivaji. Between whom was the third battle of Panipat fought? The third battle of Panipat 1761 AD was fought between Marathas and Ahmad Shah Abdali, the Shah of Iran. Okay, so what is your homework? Write question answer in notebook. We will meet again next session. Till then, bye. Thank you very much.